there.
Good to see you all this morning. Welcome to worship. Do you have announcements you would like to share?
Don Von Baer's done with his corn.
Yeah. That is good. Yes. You set up your Christmas tree. Yay. That's a good thing to do.
We'll have our meeting after church, and it was Junior's birthday this week, so he brought some cookies, and so we'll have a quick break, and you can enjoy that.
Okay, all right, so Junior's birthday was this week.
Is he over 100?
No clue. The big had a Christmas celebration last night, and I was the last one, so there was 50 cookies left, so.
Okay, so we get the benefit of it. Okay, all right. Well, let's sing Happy Birthday to Junior.
Oh, no. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Junior. Happy birthday to you.
Hope you had a wonderful one, and thank you for sharing treats with us this morning. All right. Well, there is the Mechanicsville Lord's Portion Day sale is today, and so they'll be serving lunch. Like soup for free will offerings from 11:15 to about noon, and then the auction starts at noon, so you're more than welcome to come and join us for that. There's youth group Wednesday night. We're having a fun night. Other things to share? Okay. Well, I welcome you to the first Sunday of Advent, where our theme is Angels Among Us. So I invite you to silence your phones, but keep them handy, because in this worship service, you can take pictures if you'd like, and then you can send out the messages and tweets of things that you hear and experience this morning. And you can send it out using the hashtag DoNotBeAfraid or More Hope. So this is a series about being the carriers of God's message of good news. So the angels that appear in the story of Jesus' birth would have been very comfortable in our world of tweets and hashtags. Their messages were often very short and to the point. Their favorite line being, "Do not be afraid." So as we look at the stories of these angel messengers to Zacharias, Mary, Joseph, and the shepherds, we'll think about what messages we can offer that will fly in the face of a culture of fear and bring more hope, more peace, more joy, and more love to the world. So this week we're focusing on more hope. And we begin with the angelic visit to Zacharias. It was just another day at the temple for Zacharias. It was his priestly turn to make sure everything was done properly and in good order. But it turned into something quite different when an angel showed up at the altar. So this is when we could light the candles on the altar. This is when we can light candles on the altar.
He was talking to his wife.
So we're going to learn a new song that we're going to use all through Advent. So we'll have 4 weeks to learn it. But it's pretty easy, and this is what it sounds like.
Jesus Christ.
to sing that last part again. So I invite you to join me in our opening prayer. Holy living God, blessed Jesus, guiding spirit, a light within us, your flame of hope this day, grant us openness to hear your message. Grant us courage to be your messengers in the world, creating more hope in the midst of fear. And with the angel messengers above us, among us, and within us, I invite you to stand. And we'll sing together our Do Not Be Afraid. Do not be afraid, do not be afraid, do not be afraid, do not be afraid. And our opening hymn is Come Thou Long Expected Jesus, page 196. So I invite you to pass the hope of Christ with your neighbors, because each time we connect with one another, hope grows.
Happy birthday.
Down the back
That is right, yeah. We'll never say anything against them.
Yeah.
This takes a while.
Everybody,
please be with you.
Yeah,
congratulations. Amazing.
Yes. Yeah.
That's our theme. Peace be with you.
Yeah.
Oh, and happy birthday.
Thank you.
It was already here.
Yeah.
Still celebrating. Good job.
Yeah.
Good morning. Good morning.
Happy birthday, good morning.
Yeah, right.
Bunches of hope spread throughout the congregation. For this season, as we start the children's moments, we're going to sing a song, Surely the Presence of the Lord is in this place. So I think Betty's got some music for us, and we'll sing this once through. Beginning of the season of Advent, a time when we wait and we prepare for the birth of Christ. So we're going to prepare a little bit by saying a prayer together. So I will say a line and do some motions, and then I invite you to follow after me. So let us pray. You'll have to watch me though. Dear God, our ears are open.
Our ears are open.
To hear the angels sing.
To hear the angels sing.
Our hearts and minds are open.
Our hearts and minds are open.
To the message that they bring.
To the message that they bring.
Amen.
Amen.
All right. Well, there are, we have our ears open and our hearts and our minds open. And I also have my eyes open because I see something that reminds me of the Christmas story. Feathers. Now, what part of the Christmas story do you think feathers are in? Or is it the